have to talk to Pete here somewhere.
God damn it! Is anybody out there? Somebody help me! I've been locked in here for...
He's here somewhere.
The civilians have been secured.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was... terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Thank you for that.
Careful out here.
What the fuck?
Let's go.
And any of them could have been us. Could still be if we don't watch our backs. Part of me was hoping we could reach them. We could have really used their help. There's something about that girl, though. I'm gonna try and run her face through our database, see if I can get any hits.
Holy shit!
Who the fuck am I? What the...
Oy vez mía. You're gonna love this one. Some doctor, Candel or Ellis or Lou or somebody, they keep changing their minds. Wants a bunch of medical records from this local practice. All that stuff's computerized, of course. And the computers ain't on. So they're gonna be out of luck until someone goes in there, turns those things on, and grabs the records themselves. Insurance companies are gonna love that, don't you think?
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Ungrateful goddamn civilians. Can't they see we're helping them?
What the fuck?
Think you can take them?
Fastest anyone's ever gotten a response out of Dr. Katz's place, let me tell you. The sign-in forms alone. Nah, never mind. I don't want to talk about it.
think the JTF is ever gonna join up with us?
Take us.
Drop that hostile.